Hi, dear host family. I'm Lucia. I'm 24 years old and I'm from Buenos Aires, Argentina. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Buenos Aires, Argentina, but I've been raised in Junín, which is a small city near from Buenos Aires. If you love somebody, better tell them why they're heathens. They just may run away from you. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long your time is left. I live in Buenos Aires since I was 17 years old. I came here to study medicine, and in order to pay for my expenses, I had to work. So I started to babysitting children. And in that moment, I realized that I love being with them. In 2015, I gave up medicine and started to study to become a kindergarten teacher. And I'm actually doing it. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world. I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. For the last 3 years, I've been working as a helper of the kindergarten teacher in the school, and until now, it's the most valuable experience I have. And also have a great time with friends outdoors. The family who could pick me should know I'm patient, responsible, affective with children, I enjoy being with them, and most important, I think I'm a good person.